Gacaca came as something to be able to answer the big problem of justice in Rwanda, because there was hundreds of thousands of people in jail, and because millions of people died, and they didn't die by suicide. They were killed by all those people, and they were in jail, and they were asking for justice. And Rwanda tried to find the traditional way of answering the problem of justice for the survivors who were looking for justice, but also answering the problem of reconciliation and unifying people again. The system that was used in Rwanda traditionally before the arrival of the Western system was, if there is something done in the village, most of the villagers know what happened. Invoke them, gather them together, and let them talk about it, and find themselves the way to punish or to forgive, but to get rid of it. So the Gacaca is a system, a grassroots system, that gather people in their villages where they were during the genocide, let them talk about what happened, what did you see, what did you hear, what brought to the death of this and that and that. And then the villagers find themselves a way of justice. So for me, Gacaca, if it doesn't, if it is conducted the way it was conceived, it will be a kind of restorative justice to restore the trust people had between themselves. It is talking about me. That happened, Romain came, he told everybody, people have to die, and then this and that went and they killed that one. So they found themselves the way of punishing or forgiving or understanding. If it is conducted the way it was conceived, it will help justice. I don't know exactly how, because it started when I was here, but I think it will be the best thing you can do in Rwanda. Yeah.